flatter, sick of material things. Security and wealth, and I should seek to serve you instead of myself. Fill me with your spirit, faith, hope, and love, and help me keep my mind focused on things above. Show me your heart so I can feel what you feel, and renew my mind so I can start to live for real. They're only temporary. Culture tells me wealth is my friend, not my adversary. Racking up the Benjamin seems to be a must. Do we really trust in God, or in God we trust? Don't lay up for yourself treasures here on earth, cause at the end of the day, what are they really worth? He's got something so much greater waiting for us up there, but we tend to lose sight and live like we don't care. When I accepted Christ, I thought my life was changed, but I always somehow go back to living the same. Still living in sin, still looking within to find fulfillment, but something's still missing. Help me keep my life always pointed towards you, and let me live out your love in everything I do. If I stray from your path, Lord, guide me back. When I surrender myself, I know I'm on the right track. And on that day when I stand before your throne, I can say I trusted in your plans above my own.